Diablo and his brothers about the Soul Stones and how to corrupt them. It was I who helped the Prime Evils mastermind their own exile to your world. The plan we set in motion so long ago cannot be stopped by any mortal agency. Hell itself is poised to spill forth into your world like a tidal wave of blood and nightmares. You and all of your kind are doomed.
Thank you, hero, for putting Israel's tortured spirit to rest. May the light protect you and the powers of heaven shine upon your path. But if what you tell me is true, then I fear that we have been played for fools all along. Israel helped Diablo and his brothers trick me into using the Soul Stones against them. Now the Stones' powers are corrupted. The combined powers of the Soul Stones under their control, the Prime Evils will be able to turn the mortal world into a permanent outpost of hell.
Proceed, hero, into Terror's lair. Know that Diablo's innermost sanctum is hidden by 5 seals. Only by opening each of these seals can you clear your way to the final battle.
You don't have time to dally about here. Diablo awaits you in hell. Remember, Diablo's greatest weapon against you is terror. Don't give in to your fears. Resist his power and put an end to him for good.
Now, the final battle against the prime evils draws near. You must face it alone. I have been forbidden to aid you directly, save for a few bits of wisdom. For this is the hour of mortal man's triumph. Your triumph. May the light protect you and the powers of heaven shine upon your path.